Hi everyone, my name is Youleidy Vega. I am Product Marketing Specialist here at VoIP Supply. And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to set up your Kuando Busylight Combi into your desk phone. So here we have the adapter. We also have the USB connector as well as the phone jack connection together with the Busylight and the magnet. We also have our computer set up and our phone. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and install the Kuando Busylight Combi. It's very simple. We're going to grab the Busylight. Here is the adapter. So basically what you want to do is insert this jack into here. Put that in there. Make sure it clicks. All right. So then we want to install this phone jack connector both into here and also into the back of the phone. So what you're going to do is remove the handset one that's in there right now under the handset jack and connect the one for the combi into that port. So click it in there. And then the one that you removed from the back of the phone, this one, you're going to want to connect it into here. All right? So then all that we have left is going to be the USB connection, which is basically what powers the combi Busylight, and that's already plugged in into the back of the computer just for our purposes, but basically, you're going to go ahead and connect the power supply into the back of the adapter here. All right? So once that is all set up, grab the magnet. You want to stick it into the Busylight, like so, and then the other piece on the computer. So basically, you can place it wherever you want, but use common sense. Put it somewhere where it can be visible. Just like so, should be all set up. So if you click on the adapter, the light turns blue, indicating that you do not want to be disturbed, and that's manual. And then when you pick up the handset, the light is going to turn red, indicating that you are on the phone. That's basically all it is to it. So we just got done setting up the Kuando Busylight Combi, and as you saw, it's super simple to set up. It took us less than 5 minutes, but I do want to go over a couple of features that I think are important for you guys to know. So the Kuando Busylight Combi has a dial here that you can use to basically just adjust how long you want the light to stay on after you hang up the call. It also has a sensitivity controller on the side. And what that does is it allows you to choose how sensitive the Busylight is to the dial tone of the phone and also to your voice when using a headset. So if you want to know anything else about the Kuando Busylight Combi, please check us out online at voicesupply.com. Also, you can call us at 1-800-398-VOIP. My name is Youleidy Vega. I am Product Marketing Specialist here at VoIP Supply. Thank you for watching.
VoIP Supply is a leading internet retailer of voice over IP hardware with over 125,000 customers worldwide. Click subscribe to stay up to date on the latest from VoIP Supply and VoIP technology. Thanks for watching.